Syn był ożyć poprzestrze. To for us God's holy word. So to change versions it. Steamy with and so. Lord's day come to know. This day is the come to come. Children of Israel, and say in if us all can, sin through ignorance against, can the earth commandment, such a Lord comes and lives his way. Ought not to be done and shall do against any of them if a priest that is anointed do sin according to the sinner. So be done and let him bring for his sin which he hath sinned. I am not without blemish unto the Lord. For a sin offering, and he shall bring the bull. To the door of the tabernacle, the congregation before the Lord, and shall lay his hand upon the bullock's head, and him the before the Lord and the priest that is anointed shall take of the bullock's blood and bring it to the tabernacle. As the congregation and the priest shall dip his finger in the blood and sprinkle but the blood's edge and times before the Lord, before the day but the sanctuary. Son of the blood of the horns of the altar, a sweet incense before the Lord which is in the tabernacle of the congregation and shall the blood of the bullock at the bottom of the altar as a burnt offering, which is at the door of the tabernacle of the congregation. He shall take off from it all the fetters of the bullock, blessing offer in the perfect assurance, seeing words and all the facts. That is a love feeling words and the two kidneys and the fact that is a love sandwich is by the flanks and the column of the liver with the kidneys it shall be take away as it was taken off from the the sacrifice of these offerings and the priest shall burn him above the altar of the burnt offering and toss him on the his flesh with his head and with his legs and his inwards and his bones and the whole block shall he carry forth with thoughts of and on to a clean place where the ashes are poured out and burnt him on the wood with fire where the ashes are poured out shall he be burnt and it's a congregation of Israel, else in true ignorance and taught him be hid from the eyes of the assembly, and they had done some against any of the commandments of the Lord concerning things which should not be done and are built the trenches in which they have sinned. It is long since the congregation came offer a young bullock for the sin and bring him before the tabernacle of the congregation and he enters on the congregation and lays their hands upon the head of the bullock before the Lord and the bullock shall be before the Lord and the priest. That is anointed chambril of the bullock's blood to the tabernacle of the congregation and the priest shall son of God, love and strength, all excellent times before our deal and before shame and hate and book, son of God, love above us. Towards the altar which is before the Lord that is in tabernacle. Congregation and temple of the blood that of the mercy altar of the burnt offering which is at the is fat from sin and burn it up on the altar and teach and do with the bull up as he did with the bull up for us in offerings of sham. He do with his and the priest shall make an atonement for sin, and it shall be for vision and teaching and carry for soul love without the sin as he burns up first full of it is a sin offering for the congregation when a ruler has sinned and done some work through it more against any of the commandments of the Lord his God concerning sins which ought not be done, and is guilty or if his sin wherein he hath sinned come to his knowledge teach and bring his offering up in us a loathsome anguish without blemish, and he shall lay his hand upon the head of the goat and kill it in the place where they in the burnt offering before the Lord. It is a sin offering, and the priest shall take the blood of the sin offering with his finger and put it upon the horns of the altar of burnt offering, and shall pour out his blood at the bottom See suffering in a place where hate is abundant. Offering and a priest shall take on the blood of a sin. Offering with his finger and put it upon the horns of the altar. Offering and shed pour out all the blood there on at the bottom of the altar. And he shed take away all the fat there on at the fat of the lamb is taken. Sacrifice of the peace, offerings and the priest shall burn them above the altar according to the offerings made by fire unto the Lord, and the priest shall make an atonement for his sins that he has committed, and it shall be forgiven him.